What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is Bullet Free 2 to 4 here, and welcome to my brand new level video series of Mega Man 5. Now, Mega Man 5 is the fifth installment to the Mega Man series. And I'm so excited to start this, but was it Protoman, and behind this destruction is... Proto Man. I'm gonna try to enter this this code here. All right, guys. I found out the code that lets me have B in my arsenal. So, our first stage we're gonna start off is Gravity Man. So let's go. Oh yeah, So new improvement just added to my to my arsenal here. I can still use my energy tanks to refill my energy just in case when I'm in danger. And the new M capsule lets me refill all my weapons. I can still charge up my Mega Buster from the previous. So far, so good. Boss time. And I'm dead. Not a good way to start up my level video series. so hard for me to find it upside down. I got no energy tanks on me right now, and I'm dead. Man, this is a trick. Man, this is a tricky part. I have to like fight up and down, up and down, up and down. I gotta time my shots. I gotta do. And I'm dead. Game over. Let's try again. What if I wanted to use B? Thank you. I can't even charge up while Beat is on the screen. Man, what do I gotta do to beat Gravity Man? Gotta keep the intensity up. He's almost dead. Come on. There we go. The next tackle is Gyro Man Stage. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, share, subscribe. Make sure to turn on all your post notifications on for any new videos here. And make sure you join my YouTube page as well for early access to new and unreleased videos. And don't forget to like me on Facebook, follow Instagram and TikTok, and my channel online, Xbox Live, and PSN. Okay, guys. Talk to you guys next time. Peace!